Namaskar. My name is Sharmistha Chaudhary. Today, we welcome you all to Studio TS. We have amongst us a lecturer of Guwahati Medical College. Also, she is a renowned Kshatriya and Odissi dancer of international repute, Dr. Anjana Moy Khargia. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
I wanted to ask a few questions to you. So my first question will be, how did you get introduced to this dance, world of dance?
See, you have said, Tikim, how did I introduce myself? I have to go back to my childhood. I was in Difu, a small place which is in the district of Karbi Anglong. My father was posted there and we were there. So it was my mother who actually introduced me to this world. She realized that I have that potential in me and that I can go very well with the dance. So she taught me. So she introduced me actually. And I used to dance from my age of 4 on stage. And it was from that time only I have been dancing. A very cute introduction for me actually. My mother realized that she is really very interested for this dance form. So when we came to Guwahati, my father got the transfer here. So I got admission in an institution called Mitali Kala Kendra, where I had the opportunity to learn Odissi systematically, very systematically, under the guidance of Sangeet Natak Academy awardee Srimati Garima Hajarika, who is my guru. Then only I learned systematically what the classical dance is actually. Before that, I didn't have any idea about what is Odissi dance form. That was my first introduction to the Odissi world. And I really have to mention one thing, that we didn't have much exposure in those days. Didn't have internet, didn't have mobile. The only exposure we had was the Doordarshan. We used to watch program, the national program of dance, where we got the opportunity to see the performance of renowned dancers in the form of Bharatanatyam, in the form of Kuchipuri, Bharatanatyam, Odissi, Manipuri, many forms. Then slowly my interest went deft into it. And during my college days, I used to perform in many programs under guidance of my guru, Garima Hajarika. And then I also used to get many prizes in the competitions, youth festivals, and many stages I used to do. After my college, after graduation, I had the opportunity to attend a workshop at Bhubaneswar, at the place called Shruzan, which was a place run by none other than Padma Vibhushan Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra. It was my opportunity to work with him, and because we didn't have much exposure in this field, so we only heard his name only. He is a very renowned guru. He really have changed the form of Odissi dance, and now it has become a very famous name in the whole world. So there was a fear in my mind. When I arrived there, first I thought whether I could talk to him or not, how it will be. But it became so comfortable for us that we just got the boost up. Then I also got the encouragement from him. So slowly I again realized that this is actually the dance form, and I could realize the taste of the classical dance, the taste of the Odissi dance form, the Oriya culture and everything. And after that, it was during my college days, and when I had a performance in Delhi, amongst the audience there was one dancer. She was none other than Srimati Pratima Gauravedi. She discovered me and she said, "You are a fine dancer. Why don't you come to my institution? It is in Bangalore, not in Bangalore. Actually, it is 35 kilometers away from Bangalore. It's in a very village area, Nithagram. You are a fine dancer. Please come and do join. I have an ensemble. You will get the opportunity to learn many under many renowned dancers. You will get the opportunity." So I got attracted. I went there. And I had the opportunity to perform with them under guidance of Guru Pratima Gauravedi at many places in India, as well as in US, and as well as in some places in Europe and all. And then onwards only, I have been carrying this form. It is with me only. I have got attracted. It is so nice actually to be in this world. It is such a beautiful world. Dance is not only dance, this is a classical dance of India. The sanskar we have in this is so attractive. I'm still in this line only.
Thank you. I wanted to ask you another question. Is that in spite of being on such a responsible job post, how do you manage your profession and your passion?
Very interesting. Actually, I myself also think many a times this question. I was very serious in my school days, in the academic. When I had to choose, should I select humanities or science? I said no science. I have to select the humanities. So I took economics, and with the economics some other subject has to be taken. So I took mathematics because mathematics I really get interested. Mathematics is a subject, when you can finish it, when you can do it, you will really get whole marks.
Yes.
And when you cannot do, you will lose it. It is something like that. That's a very interesting point for me. I really resemble this point with my dance also. When you do not practice, you will lose it. When you do little bit of practice, you will get some part of it. It's like in mathematics, you get marks in the steps also. And then when you do not do, you lose it. It is something like that. So I had taken statistics as part of my subject. And I did my master degree, MSc. And then I think it was in my destiny. I got the job in the government sector, in the Guwahati Medical College. Now I teach the very bright students. They are the very selected students. So I really enjoy with them. But that is my working time. When I come back home, I quickly come back to my dance world. I do my practice, I do my rehearsals, I keep myself in the imagination world. I myself get involved in this world. So that is a kind of thing which actually, if I get some kind of frustration or some kind of depression in me, this is a dance where I get the satisfaction with which I'm really going forward. This is how I balance actually. I really love the mathematics side. Mathematics means it's what I am doing is a statistics. Statistics is actually practical mathematics. In the practical field, how we apply the statistics in a job. And here, this is a dance which I am doing in my productions, and I'm working with my students. I really enjoy working with my students in my own way. This is us.
Thank you so much.